What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Brown family.
Now we're going to introduce ourselves. I'm Renaya.
I'm Sanaya.
And today we're doing the Mixed Donut Mukbang. So make sure you guys like, comment, share, and hit that ring, ding, dong. Ring, ding, 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 dong, that bell. And don't forget to subscribe. So let's get started.
So I'm going to start. Let's start with this one. Same one. Y'all look at this.
Oh, put them next to each other. This one is chocolate with white icing drizzled on it.
Mine is white.
White icing with chocolate.
Mine is good. It's a good donut.
Guys, look at the donuts. Hers melted a little bit, but this one is chocolate with white drizzles, and that one is white with chocolate drizzles. And it matched, so that's why I picked it and she picked it.
I'm trying to use it matches.
This is good. That is a big donut. Guys, comment down below what type of donuts you like. What you like on your donut?
You got a jelly inside of it? You don't?
What kind of toppings do you want?
Guys, this looks like really, really good.
This is a really big donut. Look at my fingers.
This is like really good.
Guys, comment down below for some more prank ideas.
Yeah, we're gonna get Grandma Brown with. This is like really good.
The goodest part is this part, the green. It's good.
I like the back.
It's good, so good. I think all donuts are good.
This is so good. Really good.
Guys, comment down below if you are cool. Some people are, some people not. Guys, we're out of school.
Cause I've seen people going to school. Yesterday, it was today or yesterday? I can't remember.
Today, it was today.
So good. All right. What is this one called again?
Flakes.
Yeah.
Flaky. Get the napkin. Let's go. Guys, some people say it's really weird to see twins, but I don't think it is. But some people say it is.
Look at that. That's like a croissant. It is like a croissant. Oh, that first one. That was really big. Guys, there's a donut that has caramel on it.
I've never tasted before.
This one right here. I'm gonna taste that one. These donuts. And messy.
Yeah.
Ooh, my stomach. You guys, these are made from scratch, all of these donuts.
Which one should I get next? Guys, I'm gonna get, this is a donut with caramel on it, and
that didn't even good enough.
So this is a donut with caramel and a little tiny bit of sprinkles on it.
Let's see how this tastes.
It's like really good.
Sorry guys for the noise inside the back.
I don't taste the caramel.
Now this one I don't really taste the caramel.
Yeah,
this is like really good. Stomach hurt.
Taste this one.
And taste nothing.
Like a plain donut. It don't taste good for me.
Guys, my stomach like really, really hurt.
Excuse the noise in the background. Are there even much to talk about?
So I can talk about how the stuff is really good. Ooh, my stomach hurt, y'all. I don't think I'm having that donut.
You know what? What is different on the plate? Look at the plate.
What? Rainbow. Which one would I want? Probably this chocolate one. Look at this, y'all. Oh, that looks real good. I love just a chocolate, all chocolate donut.
These are these are some really, really big donuts. Not how it's like the round, the round doesn't really matter. It's like look how tall this one is. Look how tall this one is. That's a tall donut.
Ooh, guys. They are really thick.
I mean, guys, it's thin.
It's thick.
I mean, I don't know the difference between thin and thick.
Thin?
Like, thin and small, like this.
Like this.
Thick is like this.
Thick is like this. Like this donut and how this one is. This is thin. This is thick. See the two difference?
How
you don't know that? Oh God, my stomach hurt really bad.
Guys, I'm gonna go with this cereal one.
What's that called?
Fruity Pebbles.
Yeah, Fruity Pebbles.
So it's white icing with Fruity Pebbles as the topping.
Ooh.
Oh God, my stomach hurt really, really bad.
Your stomach don't hurt?
It smells rainbow.
Your stomach don't hurt?
No.
Wow.
A little bit.
God, I smell rainbow on this. You smell rainbow. You mean you smell fruity?
Nope.
I smell rainbows. Guys, you smell rainbow.
If you could just hang this up on your wall, I would. This is a pretty donut.
Yeah. I'm gonna open it.
You look at donuts and just think that they're just a lot of bread with stuff topped off with it.
Okay, it's the icing that's making my stomach hurt. But it's still good. I'll still eat it. No loser.
Winner.
Taste this. Taste it. I say rainbows.
Ooh.
I should have picked that one.
Guys, by the way, this is my favorite cereal.
Y'all, get ready. We gonna get Grandma Brown right. Gonna get her.
So y'all put some prank suggestions in the comments.
So you can prank Grandma Brown.
Again. Last prank, that was funny.
After this donut, let me see.
Oh, guys, I'm too full.
Yeah.
I'm full. Are you full?
Mm-hmm.
You are?
Mm-hmm.
I am too.
All right, guys. Thank you for watching.
I need to put that.
I guess I'll close it out.
You be laughing, bro.
So thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, share. And make sure you hit that ring, ding, dong. Ring, ding, 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 dong, that bell.
And as we say, we don't die, we multiply.
Peace.